ship found him nearly broken in two. Jim said to jump.